Airtel Extreme, is it going to change the way you watch your TV forever? Airtel has come up with a revolutionary way to transform your TV viewing experience through Airtel X Extreme Box. Is it a worthy alternative? Now, Airtel has recently introduced two new streaming devices for its over-the-top video streaming platform, the Xtreme. The telecom giant launched the Xtreme Stick and Xtreme Box 4K. So there are two devices which have been launched by Airtel. One is Stick and one is a box which enables 4K viewing. The former is a compact device that is quite similar to the Chromecast and Fire TV Stick, used for streaming videos over the top platforms. So some of the positive is easy connectivity, huge content library. Disadvantage of the Stick is missing 4K support and no plug and play design. Airtel Xtreme is an upgrade to the company's Airtel TV app, which can be downloaded via Play Store. So earlier the Airtel had an Airtel TV app. Now it's come up with Airtel Xtreme. It's a small device like Fire Stick, similar to a pen drive, which can be put in the TV and can be enabled to watch television. The Xtreme Stick is launched at $3,999 and it can be purchased via Flipkart or through offline chains such as Chroma. So, what are the box contents and design? It is essentially a plug and play device which can connect to your TV's HDMI port. It turns your normal TV into a smart TV with internet connection. Airtel provides a micro USB cable and 2-pin adapter to power the device. So if you're using Amazon Fire Stick, it is similar to that. The company emphasizes on the use of direct power instead of USB type A, but in my usage it worked fine with TV USB port itself. Okay. Coming to the box content, the Airtel Xtreme Stick box gets a 5-watt power adapter, a 1.5 meter long micro USB cable, two AAA batteries, a couple of user manuals, a voice enabled remote control and an Xtreme Stick device. The user interface and experience is quite overwhelming. The user interface offered by Airtel Xtreme is user-friendly and you don't get lost finding the content. What I liked about user interface, it's neatly categorized. Moreover, scrolling through the content library is also a great experience. There is no lag in the user interface and the commands are executed properly. So you won't experience any specific delays, play, pause or seek forward and backward media. Coming to the library, you get a lot of options to watch movies, shows, videos. Airtel Xtreme service is available to all Airtel postpaid DTH broadband and prepaid users for free. But the premium subscription is free only for postpaid broadband and D2H users. So if you own a prepaid Airtel connection, then an action plan of $199 above can be purchased. So you get access to category of over 10,000 movies and TV shows, Airtel Store app, Google Play Store and Wink Music service of approximately 6 million songs. So it's a very good option. You can even stream movies from Netflix, Amazon Prime Video, Hotstar and others. Moreover, you can download some of the other apps from the Play Store as well. So Airtel Xtreme Stick, should you buy it? My answer would be yes, if you want to have a good experience. It's slightly expensive, but it can be purchased for your Android TV-like experience and smooth interface. It's similar to Amazon Fire Stick. Both have their own advantages over the other. They convert your standard TV into a smart TV. Airtel Smart Xtreme Stick has an edge over Amazon Fire Stick because it also gives you Google Play Store where you can install apps as well. So this is something which is really good. And I'm sure you should definitely think about it and buy this device. Thank you.